Boonied? Oh, lovely.
Multilingual, bilingual. Sort
of. Oh, yeah. I bet it's just a blue bomb. Or a bomb.
No, I mean, I'm just looking for money.
Try psyching into the wall. Like, you might be kind of hanging out near the...
You know, that happened almost... If you turn your back the right way, it'll pop...
Exactly.
It'll pop in, but...
Mario!
Nice.
Aren't there supposed to be two moves out here now? Mm-hmm. This is Brunita. I won't even know. Did I capture that other ghost?
Yeah, you did.
Are
you
sure?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, you did.
Bolivia. Yeah, I remember that. But they ran back in the room.
Yeah, but you got...
Gold frame, give me that gold. Let me see that gold. Gold, gold,
show
gold.
Me your grill. I want to see your grill.
Boy, I remember that. Hey, I'm actually not that far from...
Merry Christmas.
Wait, 100 million, 100 million. Is that what I mean? Yeah.
Well,
that's
well we haven't...
Rank A.
We haven't cashed.
Rank A.
We haven't cashed in for a while, probably. For Christmas, I'm getting everybody grills.
Well, thanks. You know, I kind of thought grills were done with, but Kanye West has been whipping out grills.
Mario.
He's just doing his own thing.
Doing my own thing. I'm watering all these plants.
Somebody should start.
Well, oh! That is gonna work, Riley. I forgot to refill my water.
I can't imagine they all have diamonds.
No. Red diamonds. That was it's the most valuable kind of diamond.
Oh, really? I thought that was like just like a ruby.
No, rubies are... They have that same shape as the other ones.
Oh.
But those are more valuable versions of...
I actually thought it was a red garnet.
Mario!
Is that what you thought it was?
Yeah.
Weren't you up here for something?
What?
Weren't you up here to do something?
I was up there to go open that key door, but I'm getting some more water. So I watered all the plants.
See,
that one gave me a gold brick.
I got a lot of red garnets when I went, panning for gold.
Oh, yeah?
In South Dakota.
Sounds like it was a failure if you didn't find any gold.
Well, no, we got some gold, gold flakes.
Did you sell it to cash for gold?
No, I think I still have it somewhere.
Really?
Yeah.
You should put it in a bottle of vodka and then make your homemade gold wasser.
What? That's a thing?
Yeah, it's vodka with gold in it.
Why?
People like to put gold in things and like swallow them.
Yeah.
Why?
It makes people rich.
There's a restaurant that has an ice cream that has gold flakes.
Do you get this, Josh?
I get it,
it's
yeah.
It's like a $20,000 ice
gold.
Cream.
When you go, then you poop a sparkly. Sparkly poop.
You could pan your poop for gold.
Oh my god. You eat the gold, small amounts.
Uh huh.
And then you bring your poop, and then you go to like a poor country and poop. And they sift through your poop and get to the gold, so they can buy food for their families.
That's part of the $20,000 price tag for the ice cream is.
So part of it goes to charity.
Yeah, well, they fly you out there.
Part of it goes
poop.
To a sick, sadistic twist most
why
people have
water
of wanting to
no,
see
more, right
poor people
water.
Sift
running,
through their poop for glory.
Really
oops.
What
time or how much time is left in that recording?
There's no greater appeal to one's vanity.
Like
10 minutes. Where'd the last 70 minutes go?
You'll be intense.
We spent walking around
swallowing a diamond and
that's
then pooping
only, like,
it out.
The last 2 minutes.
Well, there's
back at the village.
Like walking around.
There's two conversations going on in this let's play.
Oops.
Yeah. No, it's okay. Yours was the more important one. It's the only people
just...
want to hear.
Diamonds.
Oh, I kind of missed the head.
Don't get cut.
Well, this is my last one.
My body is alchemy.
The sorcerer's stone is my gallbladder.
I don't know what gallbladder does. I didn't take biology. I didn't take bio.
I didn't learn what my gallbladder was in biology.
Well, maybe you should have.
I don't think I was ever given the opportunity.
I think you were.
Maybe it was. I don't remember.
Well, I'm pretty sure you always had Wikipedia.
That's true.
Yeah, it's all been real.
But I mean specifically.
There's one plant left, Riley. Maybe we can run back.
Maybe there's water in one of these rooms.
Yeah, I was thinking I'd probably find that out. I'd be really unhappy to run back. Yeah, yeah.
Oh my
shit.
God.
You gotta be kidding me.
I forgot about this.
What are those yellow lines?
That's the edge of the house.
Didn't you see it?
These.
Creeping
out.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, wait, it is the edge of the house.
It's just like a cutaway.
Oh, yeah. Get him! Yeehaw.
Did you say
yeehaw
or
knee-how?
I said yeehaw. Knee-how, Pylon.
Hello, Caillou. That's another.
Caillou! I hate that kid.
Why?
I don't know. He just looks too much like he has cancer and doesn't act like it.
What's the matter?
What?
Can't just look like I have cancer in fashion.
Like.
I just love shaving my head and wearing a bandana.
It made that kid look like he has cancer, but then they just don't address
it. He looks like a kid with short
hair. What? No, he looks like he's bald. He has no hair.
Ah, you gotta be kidding me. They're better than trying to
look somewhere. Oh!
Or.
You should break all his jars. Break them.
Well, thanks.
God damn it, Charlie. What the fuck?
What?
Game over.
What the hell just happened?
I just got spit back out.
Just go back out.
No, I'm gonna capture whatever goes in. Well, I'm also wanting to suck this. Not that bad. There's like this white sheet on the wall that when you pull out, it goes kind of dead. You know?
A mirror!
It's really useful.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the Luigiest of them all?
How did you know exactly what I was saying in my mind?
I don't know.
How did I know?
Oh.
Alright, well, I guess I just lost the game. No way, there is.
I like his mouth. I like his bangs. I like his bangs. Hmm? Yeah,
this
is Josh. Hear that, Josh?
Yeah, I heard it. It was Napoleon Dynamite.
Good job.
Did I get him?
Yeah.
He's dead.
Now there's 7 minutes.
Yeah, because he's a ghost.
Oh.
It seems not too hard.
If I get targets, we're going on.
I'm not the same two jobs.
I like your bangs. Filter a cake or something.
There's 7.
I'm so mad.
Wow.
Oh wow! How'd I lose?
Mustache boy! Who is this guy? Is he even like, was he ever alive? Like, as a human?
Yeah, he's a
son. Life's a jar.
He's ghost guns. I can't use my vacuum. This sucks.
Yeah.
Check every one of these spots.
Mario.
Watch out!
Oh,
I grab that boo and save.
Alright.
And. Oh, yes. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Yes!
Look at all those diamonds. Maybe the cubic zirconia.
Silver and gold. Silver and gold. Wait out of your league.
Oh no, it's gonna be dark in the next room. And it's gonna take more time, and we're not gonna fit it all this far.
Watch out!
What?
That was cool.
What? Am I supposed to drive down here or something? What is it?
It's just to go to the balcony.
Hmm. Boom! 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 Boom!
Why don't we just cut it to the next part?
Okay.
Can you save?
Fuck.
Mario!
No?
You wanna just take a picture of a mirror?
Yeah, I can go to Toad. It's an exciting conclusion to part whatever this is.
This will probably be like 20.
Part 20, right?
Holy crap!
How many hours have we recorded tonight?
2 hours and 40 minutes.
Sounds like a lot. The game was safe.